A zebra is our third clue. Do you know what this means? We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go.